about from the white paper to the boat on the water are about 18 knots.
Yeah, so a good deal of time, a lot of work in that 18 months.
Yes.
How many hours? Hours and hours and hours.
Hours and hours and hours.
Yeah.
There's two parts of the project, our development and then the development of the technical office of Genoa Prestige, and then the development of the all the outillage to build the boat. So it's big work, industrial work, and I can't say exactly how many hours.
But a lot. A lot.
For me, Genoa and Prestige, like a family, they saw me grow, and now, after 30 years of cooperation, they have a lot of confidence in me. I work directly with the managing team, so Jean-Paul, now a strong verb for Jean-François de Premorel and Marie de la Poise. And our force is that we know exactly what they want, they know exactly what we can do, and so our partnership is very strong because we have not periods of in which we lose time to understand what they want. I can say that every son is always the favorite. For me, each boat is like a son, and so in every project we try to make all the new ideas that, as you know, came real or not, but I think that every boat that we design is every time the best that we can do. So that's not a favorite.